In his daily devotional entitled Streams in the Desert, Charles Kalman says this concerning suffering and hardship. Trouble never comes to a man unless she brings a nugget of gold in her hand. Hey, today, whatever adversity, hardship, difficulty, challenge, and trial that we're going through, look for the opportunity in the adversity, because God always hides it there. God bless you today. Amen.